Los Angeles, December 22nd, 2017, the start of the holiday season. Local resident Robert Brooks prepares to head out of town for the long weekend.
It was a beautiful night, typical of Los Angeles, millions of stars in the sky. And I turned around, and there it was. It looked like it was coming right at me.
Whatever it is, it's caught on surveillance cameras throughout LA.
That's some weird stuff. Look at all that.
Witness Robert Brooks fears he's filming the end of the world.
I absolutely wondered, is it spiritual? You know, is there a reckoning coming?
On the freeways, it's the middle of rush hour. Something is happening to the unidentified object, and it's captured on car dash cams.
It's glowing like...
The object seems to expand, then split. A smaller entity appears active within what looks like a balloon of smoke or gas.
I've never seen that halo effect surrounding a brilliant center item moving so rapidly across the sky.
Shock turns to confusion and terror.
It's not normal to see something that big and that bright overhead in the sky. It sets off a primal fear in people.
Whatever this thing is, it's big. And it's making a big impact on the skyline.
What kind of is that, man?
Los Angeles is used to alien invasions, being burned to the ground, flattened or vaporized. But that's in the movies. This time, it's for real. This is just the most recent mass reporting of strange objects over LA. In 1942, authorities received widespread reports of lights over the city. The military responded with such ferocity, it became known as the Battle of Los Angeles.
The military, thinking that there was a Japanese attack, started shooting pretty much everything into the sky, lit up the sky, terrified the citizens.
Over 1,000 anti-aircraft shells are fired at the lights in the sky, but to no effect.
Afterwards, when they tried to find some wreckage of maybe some Japanese planes, there was nothing.